I was one of the actors in the first piece tonight. It was called The Invitation. My fiance was Taja V. Simpson, and my pops was played by Fitz. Pops came in and dropped a bombshell on me, man. You know, he already had a situation where he killed my mother, you know what I mean? Pushed her through some glass, and I was dealing with that situation, but he came in, and now my pops is my wife's, future wife's, father too. So that's the crazy situation, but it was excellent to play. I'm about to be my child's daddy nephew and daddy uncle, you know what I mean? Man, I've been acting for almost 15, 16 years. Been in LA for 11, you know, moved out here from Atlanta, GA. You know, the best city in the whole wide world. Just getting to it, man, loving it. The city has changed so much, man. You got so many different spots. When I go home, I like to go through the neck of the woods where ain't nobody trying to see that much. You know what I mean? The parts that I remember growing up. It was interesting for me just to have to hold a script in my hand, because as an actor, you're so used to getting off book, getting it out your hand so you can kind of get into your character and get into that mode. But reading with Fitz, reading with Taja, they was just so professional with it and able to coach me through it and help me out in that way. So it was a great experience. Taja, that's my homegirl, man. Me and Taja, we've been knowing each other for about 10 years. So that's like my partner, that's my roller, you know what I mean? She's been my director in pieces. She's been on stage with me a few more times and other things. So she's an excellent actress, man. What can you say about that woman, man? She's just great at what she does. She's very particular about her craft, and she studies it, and she really does the work for it. Fitz is dope, man. His presence on stage is very, he commands the stage, even just with his voice. That's the one thing that I picked up from now. He didn't have to move around. His voice really held you and captured and brought you in. So that was a dope thing to experience, to see how he just had such command of his instrument. I'm just excited. I'm excited to see what's gonna happen with this theater. You know, they're telling me a lot about it and how they're really trying to revitalize it and bring it back to life for the community. So I'm excited to see what goes forward. And I'll definitely be back.